PhilattheGame here, and we are back in Skyrim with Finn and her horse. Right. Alright. Sorry if I have hiccups today, and they're really, really bad. I have never had hiccups that I couldn't get rid of with... I have a breathing exercise that I do to get rid of hiccups. And this is the first time that breathing exercise has failed me. So I'm a little surprised. So... That's a lot of bows. Hunting bow. Peel your bow. Chill. F. Alright. I probably should have sold all this stuff before starting the video, but hey.
Whatever. The finest weapons and armor.
Huh. Alright, I have the wrong thing going. Alright. Moi. Weapons. This imperial bow of chill. Alright, so. No, if I get money off of the arrows, it would sell the arrows, but since they don't weigh anything, I will keep the arrows. I'll probably put them in the barrel or something. I could use that if you don't mind. It's just until next time. Cooking pot, nothing important here. Alright, here we go. What should we do next? We've cleared out the mine, we cleared out here. Cleared out there. Where shall we go next? Alright, what other areas can I clear out? Ooh, I know a good spot. Alright. I'm gonna fast travel here. I know pretty good. How about I get a mission real quick? I think I can go to talk to the, what's his face? The house Carl. What's his name? His steward. The steward of this place. Which name that gives me? Right run. The steward of this place. You can get missions from him to go do, like, missions and such. Like, go clear out a bandit's den or something like that. So. Sorry. Must go faster. I found a necklace a little while ago on my other Let's Play, or my other playthrough of this, and it gave me 10% more stamina and something. Yeah, hush. And also, it gives you actually more, what's it called? More stamina regeneration and more stamina altogether. So it was really, really nice. You have to wait less, like half the time. You have to wait at least half the time you normally would without that necklace. So, yeah. I've been getting some advice from people. Oh, hush. It's not easy being a freaking fox in Skyrim either. It's not easy being a freaking female fox, vixen, whatever, in Skyrim. So, you ain't got much to complain about. No, I can't spare a coin. You'll just steal it. That little bugger down there. She's. I don't care. But yeah, that little girl stole from me more than once in one of my other play. I save the what I've done so far, and then I kill her, get killed myself, then we upload. Usually makes me feel a little better. Okay. Okay, here we go. Hello. Hello, person. Am I wearing shoes? That's a long button. Whoops. Oh my goodness, I am being all sorts of misclicky today. Okay, I am wearing boots. Whoa. Why do I have 10 boots? Where's what's-his-face? I'll talk to you for a sec, quick. Hello.
It seems this damnable conflict spells and incantations for those with the talent to guess.
Alright, books. Anything interesting here? Conjure familiar, I think it was. I had the money for it. Might as well.
You've got the aptitude.
I don't care, dude. Books. Magic. Climb under familiar. Let's see if we can do that. Hey! Hello. It is Metal Wolf. Hey. So, yep.
Another wanderer.
Oh, hush. I'm not here to talk to you. Where is the one? Thank you. Where is what's his face? His steward or whatever. I can get missions from him. Let's see if I can get missions from her.
Make a move toward Balgra and we're dead.
Oh, whatever. Hello, lady. Or girl, whatever. Where is what's his face? I wish I could upgrade your texture, make you look different. Oopsie. Probably should have gone in there. Yep. Okay. Back out. Sorry if you heard that. My phone's being beepy. I'm also using it as my timer so I don't go over time. Where is... Huh. Giving me weird looks. Snooping around Sarthor. Ages in the burial crypt. No good can come of that. Did you hurt yourself? Ain't that a bummer? Where is... There he is, I think. Dude, give me a mission. Oh, you're not.
I'm too busy to talk right now.
Jerk. And I don't remember where to find him. He's probably upstairs somewhere, but... Oh, well. Alright, well... Waste too much time here. Alright, run. Excuse me. All sniffly today. I'm very much, as people have said, Matteo Wolf? Is that how you say your name? Matteo Wolf? Has suggested that, well, he said to just do what I want and dealing with the dragons, but I don't know. It was kind of cool to have a sprints. I could probably still get the... Oh, hush. I swear, this guy, I kill him every single time because he's just so annoying. Which reminds me. I need to go do this just in case. Be quiet. Alright, here we go. So, you guys can suggest blessings and other things to get. Right now I just grabbed that just in case. Oops. I just grabbed that just in case I could get a disease or something. Or vampirism. That's why I usually grab that real quick just in case. I don't know why I'm running all the way down there. Nope. J. L. Rats. M. Poop. Local. Go here, yes. I know a place I can go clear out. Alright, here we go. Loading. Okay. Unfortunately, I don't have, I've been trying to set up a second monitor, but I can't have a second monitor unless it has an HDMI cord. I currently do not have any other HDMI cords, so. I will have to do what I can do. Alright. Let's go clear out some bandits. Alright, here we go. Maybe we should cut this out till I get there, but I'll start editing more as we go about doing stuff. But yeah. Alright, Where is it? There's that place. Ugh. That one straight ahead of me. Oh, it is a pain to try to clear that one out. There's several... magic users, wizards and such, and they kick my butt every single time. You probably didn't see it, but wolf, no, don't want to kill you. If you hurt my horse, poop. Okay, get some distance off. Dang it, I don't have my weapon equipped. Sorry, dude, you're attacking my horse. I kinda need him. Okay. Let's get to this. Stay away from the giants. It's one thing I've learned. Stay away from the giants. Once you're higher enough levels, then you can go about and mesh up their stuff. Oh. I got some texture popping. I know there's something right there, but it's not popping in. It's supposed to be right there. There it is. Ooh-wee. Oh! Crap. Okay. We're back. So I had a crash. That's the first time I had that happened to me, recording at least. So, that was my bad. We'll try to go at this again. Okay. Sneaky, sneaky fox time. Who sees me? Ah, missed. Wasting a lot of arrows doing this, but it's fun. Hopefully I'll hit someone. She could probably get a little closer. I'm getting better shots going. Why is I'm not hitting this dude? There we go. There we go. I haven't seen. Will you please stand still so I can kill you? There we go. Ah, okay, level up. Just stamina for now. Go do one-handed. Okay. Got him. Oopsie. Die. Oh, I love the snarly face. That's so fun. Character has a snarl on her face. Burn. Talk about major burn there. Oh. Hello. Yes, it is. Lady, 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 person. Lady, 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 person. A thief. Okay, so you just stole a bunch of stuff from these dudes. Okay, good to know. Give me your stuff. Make sure I get all the loot. And you guys can, I'm very much considering for my major outfit going with an elven Noldor from the Lord of the Rings using their armor for combat. But if you have other armors you guys might want to see, please tell me. I will see if I can try them out or find them and get them to work with my mod. As long as I don't have to alter anything major. Alright. Nothing too interesting. And this is what I do, so I don't get over encumbered too often. Do 11. Alright. Keep that one. Probably put those, some of the lightsabers away soon. Katana. But you guys, if you want to see me keep on with the lightsabers, that was just a kind of a fun little add-on I did. I'm a huge Star Wars fan. I'm very much considering doing a Let's Play of a Star Wars game, but I really don't know which ones I would want to play. Oh yeah, the suggestion of doing it with nothing with Natty Wolf. Natty, however you say it, you tell me in the comments how you want me to say your name. If you want me to say your name. Ugh. Ugh. I'm not good at this. Oops. Here we go. I think this episode is going to be a bit longer than I normally would do because of that crash, and I forgot to put my video back on after the crash. My timer on after the crash. So if it goes a little long, it won't be a big deal. But yeah, here we go. That's interesting face paint. Oh wait, that's your blood. Alright, here we go. Which reminds me. Go to my wrong one. Magic. Conjure familiar. Let's get Atto in here. Have him help me. And I'll try to involve you guys more if you want. Conjure familiar. No, I want my lightsaber. Conjure familiar. I forgot about that. I remember the last three times. Yeah. Hello, lady.
Make it quick.
Really? Can I please go? Guys, you're kind of in my way here. Thank you. Alright. Oh well. As long as I don't attack her, I should be fine. Come on, Matsu. Finn needs your help. Oops. And. Oops. My bad. Come on, Matsu. Bad idea. Whatever. There you go. Like a boss. Oops. Did I cook you? My bad. Well, I guess the job done, didn't it? Should be everything. I'll loot this place proper sometime. I'm just looking through. Ooh, the chest. Nope. Ugh. Shouldn't even have broken that with that one. There we go. Hey. I never use the scroll stuff. It's like, I have no real reason to do that, do I? Money. Take all the books. Anything interesting here? No. Look at that bow real quick. Bowl of souls. Hill soldier. Oh, cool. So when I'm sniping, I have a reason to. I will eventually come through and mine out all the places. Do the gold trick. Ooh, money. Money. Can you go from... I'm trying to remember. Can you make gold coins? I'm not going to be stupid this time. That time. Ouch. Really? I still stepped on something. To Skyrim. Is there anything interesting out here? Bum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum. Long load times. Okay. Crouch. Whimpers. Go. Alright, not bad. Didn't mean to pull my lightsaber out. I've been playing a lot of other games. So. I'm checking out the new Gekko Kujo 3.1 mod with the submod. Don't need you. What's it called? What's the submod called? Sengeku or something like that? I can't remember the name. Not a big deal. But yeah. Is she gone? Yeah, she's gone. Trying to fall in while I'm in here, please. Not bad, not bad. Okay. Let me go get my horse. Boom. Let's fast travel real quick right back here. Get my horse. Grab the loot. Auto saving. Map. Cleared. Okay, cool. And that's a good way to check if you've actually cleared the whole place out. Hossay. Alright, not bad. Not bad. That was easy. Quick little victory there. Jump. Ah, still knocked it over. Alright, not bad. That was a quick, easy little mission. I consider doing the other one. But probably be a bad idea. So, oh well. Alright, I'm gonna pause the video quick and I'll be back. I'll be finished selling all the junk I got. Okay, we are back. Just finished selling everything. And yeah, that wasn't too bad. I got a few goodies from their place and I've cleared out my inventory a bit. Anything that I might not be using but want to keep, I've stored in that barrel for now. Eventually I'm going to make enough money to buy a house. Or I might do the quest and then just be given the opportunity to buy the house. But hey, that's not too bad. What the heck? That's new. I haven't seen that before. Oh, relatively new. I'm about observing as a block of cheese. Or as in Skyrim terms, a sweet roll. Alright, there we go. We're back at it. Alright. So yeah, what are we gonna do next? Clear that out. I wonder what the Khajiits are gonna get here. They get some good loot every once in a while. Who knows? What are we gonna do? That's cool. You can see that from there. I say. But yeah, probably shouldn't have come back until I had an idea of what. Ooh, I know what to do. I usually have a companion by now, but there's no need for a companion to do this mission. Okay. Alright, here we go. I like how this has to set up. It'd be cool if this was actually proper, like a proper fort right here. That'd be kind of cool to see. But the dragon comes back and loots it all anyhow, so not a big deal. So yeah, probably gonna be in the next video, but... Alright, yeah, so I'm very much considering taking this place out. Because actually a pretty cool thing happens. If you clear this out, the Imperials come and take it over, which is kind of cool. Well, you're dead, dude. But yeah, very much considering doing that. That might be the goal of our next episode. Ooh, what do we have here? Just gold. Drat. That'd be cool if there had been like a lot of loot in there. But yeah, I might end the video now and save the big battle taking this place in the next video. Check something out real quick. Of course, you're not helping. Stop watching. Finn needs to concentrate. So yeah, there's plenty of people there. So coming in, but hey. Alright, well, I think that's going to be it for this video. Yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you did like this video, please comment, rate, subscribe. And I will talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.